Guys, welcome back again to another video. You guys, if you're new here or if this is your first time of coming across my face, hi, my name is Bukola. You're welcome to my channel. Please, if you enjoy this video, don't forget to click on the like button and as well subscribe to my channel. Guys, I just finished eating and I feel like sleeping, but I know that is the devil's work and it's not going to happen today. So by the title of today's video, you guys might probably know what I want to talk about. I'm going to be talking about the Cosrx salicylic acid cleanser. I am not sure I am pronouncing it right, but I'm going to be putting the spelling on the screen. So let me know the correct pronunciation in the comment section if you know it as well, because the thing sometimes I have had a lot of people pronounce it in different ways, but I pronounce it as Cosrx salicylic cleanser. So you guys, this particular one, I am doing this particular one for those that have combination skin. Why? Because I'm trying as much as possible to extract questions, because sometimes when I'm live, those questions that I know, oh, they really need to be discussed, or those questions that I know that I get a lot from, I always try to write them down. And I know Christmas is coming. I am not talking for you, I'm talking for myself. And I know that I deserve a glowing skin before Christmas. So I know you want it too, but I don't know if I should talk for you or not. So I'll be talking about the Cosrx salicylic acid cleanser today. I want you to know at the back of your mind that skincare is not all size fits all. But since you know for a fact that there are some things that you can consider, or there are some things you need to check in a particular product before you get them. So when you see a product that has this particular thing in them, so you are sure enough, okay, I want to go for this thing because it contains ingredients that is going to help me fight the type of skin issues that I have. It helps you control your oils. But I noticed that some people are actually using it in a wrong way, which is causing your skin to be too dry. I know. And if you are watching this video, if you are the one that sent me that message and you're watching this video, I hope with this explanation I'm able to give out my best. And for the salicylic acid cleanser, you guys, if you know you have acne prone skin, you can use the salicylic cleanser. It is not as if you have a normal skin you cannot use it, but you know, it is so sometimes getting product for combination skin or getting product for an oily skin person is always very hard, because we always try as much as possible to get products that is going to help us control the excess oil that we produce. So sometimes it's always very, very hard. So if you see a cleanser and you know you have an oily skin, you always ask, see, is it good for oily skin, because I have oily skin. So sometimes it bothers us, and that's why I am actually making the review about this particular one. So this Cosrx cleanser is going to help you to get rid of your white head, your black head, and also help you unclog your pores. And one thing again, it might as well lead to your skin being irritated. Why? Because if you use this particular salicylic acid cleanser twice in a day, I think that is where some people are getting it wrong. I'm not going to advise anybody to use it twice in a day, because it is going to like strip your skin off your natural oils, and you're not going to like your skin anymore. As much as we want to control the oil on our skin, on our face, we still don't want it to be dry, like pata pata, like no oil at all, like just too dry and tacky. No, I know you do not want that. And the reason why you have been experiencing that dryness is because of the fact that you are using it twice in a day. Don't get me wrong, this particular cleanser is an everyday cleanser. Like, it is a cleanser that you can use every day, but not advisable to be used twice in a day. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying. So I'm not going to advise you to use it in the morning and the night. If you are somebody that always, I know it is always, we always say make sure you clean your face twice a day. Yes, clean your face twice a day, but you can just like interchange that. Like, in the morning, it is advisable to use this in the morning. This contains to the category of BHA cleanser, and so it is advisable that you can still use this one in the morning. So let's now say you're using the Cosrx salicylic acid cleanser in the morning, then you can now go for any hair cleanser of your choice at night. As I always say, hair is best used at night because they increase your skin sensitivity. So if you know that you have been using it twice a day before, I am not going to advise you to use it twice a day. Even sometimes you can even get any other cleanser that is just like a natural cleanser that is fragrance free, because sometimes the acne on your face might be because of the fragrance in a particular product. So if you are using this salicylic cleanser in the morning, and at night you can use any aha cleanser that you have. And if you don't want to use the aha cleanser, then you can go for any natural cleanser at night. But using this, because they say you should clean your face twice in a day, then using this particular thing twice in a day is not advisable. If you have acne prone skin, then this definitely is the best thing that you can get for your skin, and it's going to give you the results you want. It's going to help you with your acne and as well help you with your oil. So using it twice in a day is going to like strip off your skin of the natural oil. So because we want to get rid of the oil on our face doesn't mean we want it to be dry and tacky. So if you know that you want, like, you want a perfect skin, like, I'm not going to say is there anything like a perfect skin, but if you know you're looking for a very good combination, like you want a very good combination to be used with this thing, I am going to be advising you to get the Cosrx Snail Essence. It's like a serum, a liquid in a bottle. I'm going to be putting the picture on the screen as well. See, I have never seen anybody use this thing and complain about it. Like, it is worth buying times 10 of it. And I think it is going to be my favorite product for this year. And if you know that you're using this particular thing, please, you can match it up with that. Why? It's because it's going to help your skin stay hydrated and moisturize as well. So if you know that you're getting this, just try as much as possible to get that snail essence with it. I'm very, very sure you are going to love your skin. So these two things can work together. These two things, you can use it together. So using it twice in a day is not advisable, and you can as well get new cleanser at night. So I hope I've been able to answer this question. And for my combination skin subscribers, if you know you have combination skin and you're my subscribers and you want your skin to at least be a little bit better or even way more better before Christmas, you know, Christmas we're all going to be like celebrating and looking nice and all of that, then if you now start using your cleanser tomorrow, I am sure you are going to get the best of it before Christmas, because I know that's our target now, that's what we are focusing on. So if you start like tomorrow or next tomorrow or next week, before Christmas you should be able to get a very good skin. At least your skin is going to improve from acne, from texture, because I did not mention it again, because this particular thing will also help your skin texture like very, very well. It's going to help your skin texture. So if you have an oily skin, this is a good cleanser for you. Sometimes people used to think cleanser is not, because I've seen someone ask, like, is it a must to just buy an expensive cleanser? Can I just use a bar soap? Sometimes if you look at the ingredients, if you know it contains ingredients that are okay, that's going to help your issue, please and please buy it. And if you are using it, don't wash your face with hot water. Stop washing your face with hot water. I always tell anybody I meet, it is not advisable to wash your face with hot water. You can still wash your face with lukewarm water or cold water. Hi, I prefer cold water. I don't know why I prefer cold water for my face, but if you're someone that does not like cold water, then try lukewarm water, but not hot water. Don't use hot water on your face again. So that is all I have to say about this particular product. If I've ever tried this product before, please let me know how it works for you in the comment section. A lot of people watching me now want to know how it works for other people as well, because reviews are not always too much. And thank you guys so much for all of you that have been supporting me, for all of you that have been dropping comments in my videos. I want you to know that I appreciate you. I appreciate you guys so much. And I will definitely see you guys in my next video. Bye. So much better. Mm-hmm. I don't fit to your bars. Beauty queens without no flaws. You can do better. I dare you to be wilder. Tonight away, I'll kick my shoes off if I want.